This is a mahi-mahi, and I'm going to show you how to clean it up and make something delicious. First, you're going to want to outline your fish, running your knife along the fish's dorsal fin. The next step is going to be running your knife back up and slowly detaching that fillet from the fish's body. Next, you're going to grab some seasoned breadcrumbs, in with the onion powder, in with the garlic powder, mix it all together. Take your finger-sized pieces of mahi, dip them in egg, and roll them in your breadcrumbs. Now you're almost done. Take your fish, add them in some hot oil. Once they're done, they'll turn golden brown. They'll have a crispy crust with flaky insides. And now you're free to enjoy some fresh fish. If you like this, follow for more.